hello, this is your president, your supreme leader, your grand poobah. And before I get started updating the country, the greatest country on the face of the planet, on what a wonderful job I'm doing handling the Wuhan boogie-woogie flu, the Chinese virus, I just want to take time to wish Lou Shanks, the patriarch of the Shanks family, a very happy 65th birthday. We were going to have the hugest celebration that you could imagine, but Dr. Grouchy Fauci made us cancel our party. So let's just open it up to questions.
Mr. President, isn't it true that Mr. Shanks is actually 80 years old today?
That's a horrible question. You're a horrible person. Your news organization is fake news, and that's why it has such low ratings.
But Mr. President, we have seen Lewis's birth certificate, and it shows he is 80 years old.
Who showed you that birth certificate? Sleepy Joe Biden? Or was it the same crowd that said that Obama was born in Kenya? Oh wait, that was me.
Can't you just wish Lou a happy birthday without lying?
Well, my mouth is moving, isn't it? Let's just wish him a happy birthday anyway, no matter how old he is.
Happy birthday, Lou.
Have a great day.
Hi, Marie.
We can't be there.
Hey Lou, it's me. Happy birthday. Sorry we couldn't be there today to help you celebrate, but maybe another time soon. So anyway, you've joined my club now. You're a member of the 80s club, and it's not too bad, really. In fact, I can't complain at all about being a member of the 80s club. So I just wanted to sing you happy birthday. Since I usually do that on your telephone, I guess I'll just do it on this video. So anyway, here it goes. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lou. Happy birthday to you and many more. So anyway, see you soon. Have a good one today. Don't celebrate too much. Bye.
Hi, Lou. Happy birthday. We're sorry we couldn't be with you today to celebrate your big 80th birthday, but we miss you and we're going to do a little song for you. Hope you enjoy it.
Happy birthday.
Go.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Lou. We love you so. 80 candles make a lovely light, but not as bright as you are tonight. Blow out the candles. May your wish come true. I'll be wishing that they really do.
Hey, Uncle Lou, happy birthday. We hope it's a great one. I hope you get to drink a really good single malt. I know it's one of your favorite things.
We hope you have a great day and we miss you.
So hopefully after all this COVID stuff's over, we'll be able to hang out and get some stories in and hopefully have a good drink of whiskey or two. So happy birthday and enjoy.
Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Look at the kid.
camera. Happy birthday, dear Lou. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
Happy birthday. We
happy
love
birthday,
you.
Lou.
Can you say happy birthday?
What a nice shy boy.
Hey, Lou. Happy 80th birthday. Sorry we couldn't make it up there to be with you all this weekend to celebrate, but we're kind of celebrating with you virtually. Found a couple 80-year-old jokes I thought I'd share with you. The first one is, you know you're 80 years old when you tell your wife, I must be losing my memory. And she says, I know, you told me that yesterday. Ho, ho, ho. Let's see. The other joke I was going to share with you is, how do you get a sweet little 80-year-old lady to say the F word? You get another sweet little 80-year-old lady to yell, bingo. Ba-dum-bum. Anyway, just remember, now that you've turned 80, you should not eat health food. You need all of the preservatives that you can get. Happy birthday, Lou. We're thinking about you today.
Hope you have a great 80th birthday, Lou.
Bye.
For he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, which nobody can deny.
Happy birthday, Lou!
Love
you
guys! Hey, Lou! Happy birthday! Really sorry that the whole coronavirus thing is messing up your birthday plans, but promise we'll make sure and celebrate extra hard when next time that you're in town. So looking forward to seeing you next. We love you guys.
We love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Lou.